we're trying to introduce civic and legal education into schools across Pakistan. Recently, we partnered up with Akhuwat to conduct this program at one of their schools, and the program ran for 6 weeks. The purpose of the program was to empower students to have the knowledge that is necessary for them to actively engage in the community. For example, our program educates students about their constitutional rights, about their constitutional responsibilities, how the government works, what is needed for you to be an active citizen, and how you can actively engage with the government. And what this toolkit does is that it gives these students hope that they can actively engage in the governance of their community and be a part of its development. What we saw before the program was that a lot of students would feel very hopeless and helpless in face of their problems, because they wouldn't have as much trust in the government as they would have if they had more knowledge of how it worked. At the start of the program, students were confused as to what is it that we're trying to teach them. They didn't know who an MPA was, who an MNA was, what their local government could do, what even Jamhuriyat is, or even like how different departments of the government function. They would have heard these words in the news or through their parents, but they didn't know what it meant for them. But after the program, we saw students be more hopeful, more insightful, and also be more active in taking ownership of their own problems. Whenever they learned the meaning of a new word or the role a specific person had in helping them solve their problems, they would spark up with a little bit more confidence that, okay, now we know what to do about our problem. And that would soon be followed by them taking one step towards it. For example, they would make charts that would tell people about their problem and what sort of solutions they have come up with. They would actively go out in their communities and tell people about what they learned, about what about different people in the government, and how they can help the community out. And they would pitch an idea towards their community that, okay, हमारे इलाके में टूटी हुई नालियों का मसला है, तो हम टूटी हुई नालियों के बारे में ये चीज़ें कर सकते हैं और ये लोग हमारी मदद कर पाएंगे. एंड जस्ट बाय द वे, दीज आर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड 3, 4, and 5. दे वुड गो आउट ऑफ देयर स्कूल्स, दे वुड गो आउट टू शॉप्स, एंड दे वुड प्रेजेंट टू एवरीवन दैट दीज आर आवर प्रॉब्लम्स एंड दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट वी कैन डू टू फिक्स देम. सो दिस इन इटसेल्फ वाज अ बिग डील फॉर अस, बिकॉज दिस गॉट स्टूडेंट्स नॉट ओनली community adult community members to think about development, but also students to think about development and urge adults to take action towards it. In the middle of the program, actually, we got a little hopeless because the concepts that we were trying to teach to such a young audience were very complex, and personally we as instructors and teachers were struggling to bring it down to that level. But understanding how important it was to integrate the program into their local context, unki roz ki zindagi ke sath usko relate karna aur unke hi wahan ke hi logon ke sath unhi ke logon ko aur unhi ki routine ko as examples use karke unko wo cheez samjhana, kitna wo important role play karte ki, this we didn't understand at the start. But once we started utilizing this bottom up approach, the same approach Akhuwat utilizes, was when we started seeing a lot of change. And by the end of the program, when we could clearly see that every child had a complete grasp of every concept that we were trying to teach, and that too to almost perfection, that was the point where we realized that it really is true that these students and these communities are capable of achieving a lot, given that you are willing to invest in them and put in not just put in your financial resources into them, but also your heart and effort into assisting them to reach that level. Of course, they themselves are the ones who put in the effort, but you unless you facilitate them, you can't really help them get to that level. And we saw the results of those facilitation, and they were absolutely beautiful.